Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Matapos nga ang successful Cream Silk event ni Nadine Luce kasama ang dalawang Miss Universe na sina Pia Worsbach at Catriona Gray, kasama na din si Heart Evangelista, kung saan silang apat ang endorser ng Cream Silk or hashtag Condition for Greater. Na-interview na rin siya kung ano na nga ba ang update sa Biba Artist Agency contract niya at ang breakup niya na nangyari noong January 2020. At ito nga ang kanyang sagot. I guess it means living off the wildest dreams that you can imagine. Things that might be impossible. Nadine Luce shares what Condition for Greater means for her. After everything she's gone through, Nadine is ready to be better, stronger, and do greater things this year. Dagdag pa nito, it was hard at first. Believe me, it was really hard. But at the end of the day, I said to myself, when I'm done with this challenge, when I'm done with this heartache, I'll be better, stronger person, and I would learn so much from that. At kung ano pa man ang gusto niya this year, we will support her and of course we will be happy until makamit niya ito. For more videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel at i-hit mo na rin ang notification bell para updated ka every time na mag-upload ako ng panibagong video. And see you on my next vlog. Bye!